Before I do that, I should say I'm awful glad to be here in front of this blues moose here. Huh? In Grosbeak. Yeah, where I find out this is the only creek that run out of the Netherlands. Did y'all know that? I found that out, that the only one that run out. I don't know what y'all did to make us so scared, but, you know. But then I see it goes to Germany and come on back in. So I guess all's forgiven, huh? This song is about the roughest woman I ever knew. I don't call it her real name because I don't want any part of that lady ever again. I call it Raylene. But it's the roughest woman I ever knew. She claimed to be from Baton Rouge, Louisiana. I don't know if that's true or not. But what I know to be true, the roughest woman I ever knew. And Raylene gonna sound exactly like this. She called from Baton Rouge. Ooh, Raylene. That little girl from Baton Rouge. You know they just ain't no telling. Even that child might do. She make love like a woman. Just 19 years old. She make love like a woman, but just 19. You should lay with the devil. I do believe she take his soul. She put a scar on my body, scar on my brain like buzzing on the dead. The woman never know no shame. Raylene, she come from Baton Rouge. You know that just ain't no telling y'all. Evil that child could do. A Raylene. Raylene. Ooh, Raylene. My Raylene. But she the meanest southern woman. Meanest southern woman I seen. She born on a quill spell. Raylene. That little girl got a Creole spell. You know, she loved me and she cut me. Let me two-step from hell. She put a scar on my body, scar on my brain, like, but it only did the woman never know no shame. I read me, woo, from Baton Rouge. You know the just thing I'm telling, even that child might do. Really? You know, she's the meanest Southern woman I ever seen. Really? Really? Ooh, really? Really? She's the meanest Southern woman. The meanest Southern woman. The meanest Southern woman. Meet the Southern woman I seen. Thank you, Val. Thank you.